Meantime, the Baldwin-Whitehall School District is putting football on hold for at least 2 weeks now. That decision was made after a member of the coaching staff tested positive for COVID-19. Players and anyone in contact with that coach have been notified and are isolating. The district's also reporting two more cases, one in Whitehall Elementary School, another within the Baldwin High School girls soccer team.